I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world. Good day. Today, I shall present the geochemical study Triassic marine osmium isotope record from a pelagic chert succession, Sakahogi section, Mino belt, Southwest Japan, by Nozaki et al., as published in 2019 in the Journal of Asian Earth Sciences X. Marine osmium isotope ratios reflect relative changes in three influxes into the ocean, hydrothermal fluids in cosmic dust, both with anisogenic values of 17 osmium over 188 osmium, and riverine water with radiogenic osmium. High-precision bremium osmium isotope measurements have enabled reconstruction of secular changes in the marine osmium isotope record from circa 80 megaannum to the present. This record has in turn led to insights into the triggers and processes of conspicuous geological events such as oceanic anoxic events, rapid global warming, eruption of large igneous provinces, cosmic impacts, and glacial and interglacial cycles. However, the marine osmium isotope record is still sparse for ages older than 80 megaannum. The marine osmium isotope record in the global environmental background levels of osmium are both poorly known, making it unfeasible to evaluate anomalies that may be caused by specific geological events or to perform age dating by reference to osmium isotope stratigraphy. Recently, search successions and accretionary complexes have been used to establish marine osmium isotope records. This study refers to osmium isotope records from the continuous Triassic age Sakahogi search section in the Mino belt accretionary complex, Southwest Japan, along with their major and trace element compositions. This report establishes the secular fluctuations of the marine osmium isotope record during much of the Triassic period. Major element concentrations were determined by X-ray fluorescence analysis on fused glass beads using a Rigaku Thermotex 12 spectrometer. Trace element and rare earth element analysis were performed by an inductively coupled plasma quadruple mass spectrometer. Specifically, rhenium and osmium concentrations and osmium isotope ratios were determined by the isotope dilution method after Karyu's tube digestion. All rhenium and osmium measurements were made with a multi-collector ICP-MS, sana all. Initial osmium isotope ratios are calculated by subtracting the radiogenic 17 osmium produced by the decay of 17 rhenium since sedimentations. These ratios show a large variation from the initial to the lowermost radian in the Sakahogi chert. This sequence of osmium isotope ratios exhibits the following six features. 1. A possible negative shift in the upper anisian. 2. Fluctuations in the uppermost anisian to Laginian. 3. Continuous decline in the lower Carnian. 4. Relatively steady ratios in the lower Norian and lower middle Norian. And 5. Decline in the upper middle Norian. And 6. Rapid rise in the upper Norian and rapid fall in the lower Raychan. These rises and falls are quite similar to those in the strontium isotope record, although the amplitudes differ, reflective of shorter residence time of osmium in the ocean. Thus, successions of pelagic chert preserved in accretionary complexes are used to reconstruct secular changes in seawater osmium isotope ratios older than the age limit of the extant oceanic crust. The residence time of osmium in the ocean is estimated to be several tens of thousands of years, much shorter than the residence times of strontium, which exceeds 3 megaannum. In conclusion, Triassic marine osmium isotope records over the age range of the initial to Raychan stages are reconstructed within the pelagic chert succession in the Sakahogi section. The records show variations similar to those in seawater strontium isotope records. This study shows that pelagic chert successions in accretionary complexes may provide comprehensive records of secular changes in the ancient marine osmium isotope ratios from time periods before the Cretaceous period. The combined results of this study and previous ones enabled the reconstruction of continuous osmium isotope record for 50 megaatoms starting in the initial stage. Number 1, the uppermost Anichan chart is characterized by a negative osmium isotope shift with enrichment in various redox sensitive elements, including rhenium. This is interpreted as the result of intermittent euxenia due to late phase eruptions of the Siberian traps. Number 2, the uppermost Anichan to Ladinian chart exhibit variable osmium isotope ratios, perhaps a combined outcome of a localized volcanism in the Italian volcanic center in the late Ladinian humid climate falls. Number 3, in the lower Canyon charts, the osmium isotope ratios continuously shift objection toward unregiogenic values, which the study attributes to the eruption of the Ranguilla igneous province. Number 4, the lower to lower middle Northern charts feature stable and unregiogenic osmium values leading to prolonged continental aridity. Number 5, a sudden negative excursion in the Middle Norian is attributed to the impact event that formed the Minico-Gohan crater in Canada. Number 6, the osmium isotope ratio rises and then falls in the Upper Norian to Russian charts, reflecting the Cimmerian and Indocenian origin and eruption of the Central Atlantic Magnetic Province or CAP basalts. Thank you for listening. I would like to personally thank the authors for making the article free to view and downloadable.